by one of the Alexander the Great generals, Lysimachus. Ephesus was one of the biggest city in Roman Empire. Wasn't destroyed by war, earthquake, or a volcanic eruption. Was something else who brought the end of this amazing city, and that was malaria. When the disease could not be controlled, the inhabitants decided to move a little bit inland and avoid the marshy area around the city. And that was the end of Ephesus. Today, only a third part of the old city is excavated, but still, it's very, very impressive.